Hey, what's good, everybody? It's me here, Professor Zach, back with more Trek to Yomi. We're gonna go ahead and continue our quest through Yomi, and go ahead and slice some guys up. Like, share, subscribe, and of course, all descriptions to the Night Shift Bandits are all the links to the Night Shift Bandits are in the description below. Hit us up, check us out, especially perspectives discussions for all your love life and relationship needs. Now with that being said,
ここで身を引けば己に背くも同じ。
With that being said, we'll have more adventures in the Trek to Yomi, which, look at this.
お前は妻を死なせた。お前は皆を死なせた。わしとただ戯れるためにね。
またもお前か、飼い犬が。嘘偽りばかり申す者。お前を撃ったことに悔いはない。この鬼め、
ここでは皆お前の鬼だ、小僧。黄泉で皆と会うのだな。
Definitely getting better at this game.
Shishite nao. Gujok ni gi o tozu ka.
Ah, dude, get off my back. Block ignoring combination. Ooh, okay. Alright. So that's one boss down. Or at least another boss down. Anything over here? Fascinating though. Everything is so huge. New collectible. Roaring Thunder. From Izanami's decaying left leg came Naru Ikatsuchi. Roaring Thunder. The sound of endless echoing thunderclap. There's no turning back now, guy. Let's see. I literally thought I was going to die there. Oh shit, what's that? Okay. Maybe that's where Flash does.
Oh.
Okay, I messed that up. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I think I was trying to do too many things at once. So let's do it. Let's get it done. That was a battle I definitely did not want to do again, because it was a tad bit annoying. Like, everyone had some kind of special power in that fight, and I'm like, dude, I just want to get out of this battle. These dudes, I just blocked them. I'm so crazy to beat them. I'll just block them for now. Ooh, wow, this is interesting. Very interesting environment. Just an endless move. Okay, this is progress. Go the other way. Well, let me get these arrows. Wait a minute. You know what? I'm gonna save those arrows. Nah, they'll give me some more.
これは黄泉に送られたもの全てが通る道か。はたまた拙者の身に課せられた試練か。
Find out after these messages. Yeah, I should have known when you had like this the endless darkness in the back area. I went back and got that. Cause yeah, I'll never deny more health. Let's go ahead and look at the inner floor one more time. Yeah, even 3D or black and white, this was very good. Yeah, this game is bloody amazing in terms of looks, like. Kind of cool, like it's cool how with some shots the black and white filter doesn't affect the look of the environment. I think I'm pretty sure it probably hides a couple of them. But nothing, you know, nothing bad. That's my judgment on how it looks, but... Ha 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 ha. Definitely got out of that situation. So I was missing something.
これはヨミに送られたものすべてが通る道か。はたまた拙者の身に課せられた試練か。
I guess I am. So I was like, wait, what the fuck am I missing something? I didn't think that boat was sink. That's fine. Exploring this area. See, kids, that is why you always explore. You always want to explore these areas. Literally, you saw why you explore. You always explore this area.
このような汚らわしき地にとどまっておってはならん。戻らぬ。まだ生きているものでは救うために。
start sitting there for one, I'm gonna hit you. we're gonna stop whatever you're trying to do. Breaks up the combat. Cry over spilled milk. Let's go ahead and keep moving forward. Part of Yomi this is, because this is just crazy. Like, this world is very fascinating. And that's a nice shot. Wait, something just shine over here. I thought I saw something shine. I'm gonna say something now. Okay. Like, I know I'm not tweaking out, guys. Hey, no. No. No, you're dying. Actually, I thought that hit would have killed him, but guess not. Alright then. Let's go ahead and get back to what we were doing.
Mata hitori. Sama yaku sama shika.
I gotta be patient with those. Carefully watch their movements. Okay. I'm going to try not to miss anything else, but you know, sometimes it happens.
Sensei no oshie dori, Ono ga erabu beki michi o minuku no ja. Sore koso ga zetsubou ni taeru sube.
But I think I'm doing a good job of finding all of the stamina and health expanders. You know, like, I'm pretty sure I'm doing a great job at that. And they do give out a lot, so you can be at a decent health and stamina level in this game. Oh. Let's go. There are some tools I am not using, I will admit that. But I'm doing way better. I could use all the ammunition. Well, I guess we're gonna find out, huh? Oh no! Wait, is that a portal? Okay, it is a portal. Well, let's walk through the gate and find out what's going on. Oh. So I'm getting the vibe that we're Japanese Kratos here because we are. I guess we're fighting our guild here. Oh wow, Jesus Christ. Okay, that was pretty sloppy. I kind of just fell hard during that boss fight. But let's go. I'm dodging everything. I think it's the fact that I I should play some automatic. I think that's what's throwing me off. Like, or since it seems like the enemy wants to have a one-on-one with them anyway, even if it's a group of them, like just face the one you want me to fight. Yeah, I even hit that.
アイコもこの地に不覚にもお守りできず、
お主を責めるつもりはない。されど死をもって己が義から解かれるものではない。悪しき陽炎は数えきれぬ者の命を奪い続けるであろう。
戻る道を見つけまする。皆をあのような輩から守らねば、たとえ我が命が尽き果てようとも。
お主はいつの日も優れた弟子であった。愛子は我らを許すであろうか。
I mean, she's already cool with it.
そう願うほかない。
Like, she's cool.
行くがよい。最後の試練が待ち構えていよう。
And you know what? Actually, nah. Let's see if there's another cutscene. Because I would end it here. But I want to see where this will lead us. Because I wonder if the dialogue choices on it, does that affect our outcome? But no matter what I choose, it's just, is it all going to have the same outcome? And the thing is that, like, of course what burned me on this is, of course, the Persona series, of course the Telltale games, like, pretty much any choose-your-own-adventure book. I'm very careful about my dialogue choices.
ここで我は己を知るのじゃ。
Video. It's me here, Professor Zach. Like, share, subscribe, of course. All links to all things Night Shift Banners and Perspectives discussion in the description. And of course, I will go ahead and punch out while you are punching. Hit us up, check us out, and see you next time.